Kass, you're up.
Wu, last night you became the boss. You had the necklace. You usurped the power of Tony for the first time. Why on earth did you not cut the head of the dragon off? The integrity of the game is to have the winner make the right moves. You didn't make a move when you could have that would have won you $1 million.
You know, last night I had a huge responsibility on my hand. For me, in my field of studies, I'm a man who's trying to be honorable no matter what. $1 million means a whole bunch to me. But I felt that my power move to bring along someone that deserved to be here would give me points from the jury.
So you brought someone who deserved it more than you to get points for yourself.
We're all deserving, Kass. But between the two of you, I didn't feel like you deserved to sit here next to me. But Tony did.
Okay. I'm good, I think.
Thanks, Kass.